and Fiona. These two figures are actually pretty good. I ordered them from eBay. They cost 50 euros. It's about like, I don't know, $51, if I'm wrong, correct me. But yeah, they're good figures. Except for the mispaint on Fiona right there. I don't like that. But the rest of the figures are good. We're gonna start with Fiona. Fiona looks pretty good actually for Hasbro figure, unlike the other figures from Jurassic Park that they made. We're gonna talk about them. Pretty good, how realistic it is. That's the reason why I ordered this thing. For this crocodile figure. Well, look at this page. I don't like that. Yeah, but the rest is pretty good. The articulation is also good. There's a hinge joint on the head. It can open like that and close like that. With a ball joint on the neck. Can look up that far. It can look down that far. Another ball joint at the waist, I guess. And it could go up and down, which could make a crocodile look super up. Then we have the legs that are on a ball joint, I guess, swivel. And the feet are on a hinge joint, but they're really hard. That's also here too. My hands on the right. Also do a full rotation, and this can do a pivot actually, which is pretty good for a crocodile figure, but I let it slide. And now the tail, it's bendy wire. I don't like bendy wire, but because of my Xenomorph figure, if you see my TikTok, but this is pretty good. The painting is awesome, just awesome. And she gets accessories too, I don't know, a chain, which you could put on. Looks actually good with the chain. I don't want to put off the head because the figure is new. I just got it yesterday. And her other accessories are the two babies. One green one and one albino one. How do I know that? I know I watched some German documentaries when I was a little kid. But yeah, they look good. Articulation is pretty good. You can do a pose like this one, like leaping out. Now it's time for Croc Master, the guy that owns the crocodile. This figure is also awesome because of the paint. So it's not pretty paint, but it looks pretty action-based and pretty rock and roll, if I have to be serious. That they put so much detail of the boots with the crocodile designs, with his belt, with his jacket, with his arm. I don't know what the fuck it is. And with his... I'm not gonna say that. Now we are gonna articulate. The head is on the ball joint, so is the neck. You can look up that far, or you can look down that far. The tube can go out, but I will let it on because I don't want to lose it or something. The shoulders are on the butterfly joint. You can see it a little bit. Then the biceps is on the hinge joint, I guess. This is also on a hinge joint. Swivel. And the hands are also on some hinge joint. They're also pretty hard. The body is on a hinge joint. Yeah. The legs are a different story. They can go out. And the knees are like the arms. They can do this. Ooh, it's hard actually. And his feet can go up and down a little bit. Articulation is good with this Kai. He has so much accessories, like this knife here, a pistol, I guess, a hook, and the one thing I didn't want to say anything of. I'm gonna put them on. The knife looks great with the lettering from a crocodile. I guess he killed Fiona couple days ago. You can also put the knife in here where I keep it all the time. This pistol was a little hard to put on, but it could fit in. It looks also good. There's also a hole on the top. And you can put the knife in this bag. There it goes. Now it's time for the hook. Oh my god, this is so hard to put on. There you go. My My hands hurt so much. Now it's time for this thing. I forgot the name. Yeah. And there it goes with the Florida man. A bit mad. You can also put the chain on his hand so he can drag Fiona around with her babies. I give Fiona 9.5 out of 10. And this guy, I give him like 8 out of 10. The set is good. So I give it, the whole set, a, I don't know, 20 out of 20. First comparison. Now we have Jeff Goldblum. Now we have him next to Fiona. Now it's time for some stop motion.
Get over here!